Are these two marijuana stocks worth investing in during this pandemic? The long term in the cannabis market is one of the best bets for marijuana stock investors seeing profits. In the past 2 years, we have seen many small cannabis stocks begin to climb in value substantially. During that time, we have also witnessed many interesting marijuana stocks to watch lose substantial amounts of market capitalizations. In the past month, the coronavirus has served to take a heavy toll on cannabis stock valuations. We have witnessed billions in market caps lost to this awful pandemic. But with the negative comes the potential to make profits on the rebound. One of the things to note is that there is an incredible amount of uncertainty in the cannabis industry. This uncertainty stems from the fact that the market has only been around for a few years at this point. With the current system, many companies are facing troubles that have left them without proper financing and at times at risk of being delisted altogether. There is no doubt that cannabis regulation needs to be changed in order for investors to see the market flourish. But while we wait for the regulations to change, there are still several pot stocks to watch. Retail pot stocks continue to excite investors. Planet 13 Holdings is one of the leading retailers of cannabis based out of the Western U.S. The company has continued to dominate in the Nevada market with its aptly titled Superstore. For those who don't know, this store spans well over 100,000 square feet and holds within it everything from a coffee shop to a state-of-the-art cannabis testing facility. The company has put its focus on the recreational cannabis market as it sees this area as having the most future potential. Currently, however, it seems as though the retail cannabis market has been hit quite hard by the coronavirus pandemic. But like any good pot stock, the company has adapted to this by offering pickup and delivery services that help to limit contact during this time. Is this marijuana stock a long-term option? Innovative Industrial Properties is quite a popular choice among long-term cannabis investors. Although the company has had a rough patch during this virus as many others have, it remains a very interesting pot stock for the long-term holding. The company hit a high last year north of $135, which was quite a lot considering how quickly it had jumped. But as of March, the number had sunk below $50. Now, however, it has been working to bounce back with its slow and steady growth plans. For those who don't know, the company operates as a REIT, which means that it purchases properties and then leases them out to those who wish to grow or process cannabis. Its last quarter growth hit as high as 270% quarter over quarter, which is very solid. In addition, the company pays out quite a solid dividend to the tune of almost 6%. So far, for those who are looking for a solid long-term play, Innovative Industrial Properties may just be the right pot stock to watch.